Hey guys, today packing up the camera gear. I'm gonna make a little documentary for you. It's to do with picking up lobsters, how you take the lobsters out of a lobster pound. And this is kind of where I got my start in the lobster fishing business. It's gonna have some really neat footage for you. I got the underwater, the cameras, the GoPros, and I'm gonna put the camera on the divers. This is where I got my start in the fishing business. I started working at this pound and got a job later on in the summertime with the guy that was, this is kind of a family-owned, operated thing, and he see that I was young, willing to work, and I got a job on his boat, which, you know, I stayed there for 10 years, and it kind of graduated to actually managing the lobster pounds over a period of years, and I finally acquired the gear to go lobster fishing on my own, and that's what I do now. But I should get some really nice footage for you with some underwater perspective of the lobsters on the bottom of the pound, the retrieval of the lobsters, and how they're packed into crates. So stay tuned and see what we can get for you. Hopefully it's a nice day. Given a little rain, a little southwest wind, but where we are should be in the lead, should be pretty nice. So stay tuned. Now I'm down here on the float before the divers show up here. So where this little floating building here is where all the lobsters get packed. These are the baskets that the divers pull around on the bottom with them. They're tended with that skiff right there. The weight on these scales. Put down on this sluice on a line. And there's a whole crate line full of them there. You can see the water just coming in through the dam. Makes a nice clear for the divers. You can zoom that in. Hopefully, sun's coming out. We get some nice underwater shots with the GoPro camera. Rigged up this little mount to go on the back of the tank.
there's the lobsters.
Water at high tide is probably 20 feet or better.
This is an old dam.
It's one of the oldest or biggest. So
that's the oldest one over there. That's the one I used to work at. One way by that green building. This is the job I used to do for years, right there.
Made for a young fella. Straight over now.
There he is, right there. This basket of lobsters will probably weigh a good 160, 170 pounds.
I bet this next one's gonna weigh about 200.
Good chance.
Big straight up and down, quite a bit of water in.
Get in here and film a little bit.
Yeah, that man. cock up.
Perfect.
I don't have a good sound on it.
On fire, get a brandy drink in my gullet.